Takes me back to Georgia, one far across.